everyone, Irix Guy here. If you're not an old school computer gamer, you probably do not appreciate how big of an event this is. This is Diablo III, the last release of Diablo, which was Diablo II, I think was around 1999, so it's been a long time. Now, a lot of people may look at this game and say, oh, that's dated, that's a, you know, an over-the-top RPG type game, and they may not even understand the significance of this. Now, this game ushered in a new breed of games, and that this led to massively multiplayer online role-playing games and all kinds of stuff. This is still the original. This is still the best, in my opinion. It's very simple to play with a mouse. It's really neat. You know, you loot corpses and do all kinds of stuff. It's a dungeon crawler kind of game. I mean, it is the original. It's the best. I'm installing this now. One of the great things about Diablo 3 is that it'll run on Windows XP, Windows Vista, Windows 7, and also a Mac. And I'm a Mac user. I don't play games much at all. But this is one game I'm definitely going to enjoy playing a little bit of. So let's unbox it and see what's in here. You can see it's got the box. It opens up. Got your little flap on the front. Some sort of storyline. Pretty neat. And then when you go inside of it, now this is just the, I didn't get the collector's edition, I just got the basic. I mean, obviously all I want to do is play the game, I don't care about the free swag. But it's got your DVD, your installation DVD. It's got your quick start guide. It's got your guest pass, and I'm going to cover this up because it's got a code on it someone could use. But it comes with four of those you can give to your friends to enjoy Diablo 3. And then also, and I thought this was kind of cool, comes with a little notepad that has like a, well, I guess it's the devil, it's probably Diablo. That's cool, I'll put that to use, take some notes. But really, a really amazing event here. And again, if you're a gamer and you weren't a computer gamer in the past, when computers were the premier gaming system, probably don't appreciate this. But if you are, you realize how huge of an event this is. Definitely a great game. Can't wait to check it out. And feel free to check out my other videos on YouTube too. Have a good day.